Welcome to my channel Dharma Wise. This channel is to address day-to-day concern about your skin and hair problems. So kindly subscribe to my channel so that you'll get notification whenever I upload new videos. Let us look into today's video.
Warm welcome to Dharma Wise. Today I am going to tell you a very interesting topic known as cracked heels, also known as fisher feet. Most important reason for this cracked heels is due to excessive dryness of the skin, which causes loss of adhesion or cohesion of the skin cells, which leads to cracks. There are certain predisposing factors. That means if you have certain things, you are more likely to get cracks. First one is personal or family history of dry skin. That means if you have dry skin or anyone in the family has dry skin, then you are more likely to get cracks. Like that, other predisposing factors are winter climate. Winter climate, too much dry weather. So, it takes out the water from the skin and causes cracks. That is how you get cracked heels in winter season. Other factors are like age. As the person become older, the skin become more dry and they are likely to get cracked heels. The other factors are like allergy, especially dry eczema, known as atopic eczema, that can also cause cracked heels. Sometimes cracked heels are associated with nerve problems. That means those who are having impaired sensation in the legs, like diabetic individual or leprosy patient, are also likely to get cracked heels because of the loss of secretion of the sweat and oil in that area. So these are the predisposing factor. If you have any such things, you are more likely to get cracked heels. First, cracked heel appears like a vertical lines if they are very superficial. That means if they are limited to first layer of the skin, they won't cause any pain. But if they are deep, involving the second layer of the skin, then they cause pain. And sometimes they may get infected also and can cause one condition known as cellulitis. Treatment is mainly, if possible, preventing the predisposing factor. Otherwise, we use very thick moisturizing creams containing white petroleum jelly, urea, salicylic acid, even glycolic acid. But the most important thing you should remember is you should make feet wet or soak feet for 5 to 10 minutes and then apply these thick moisturizing creams. Then only they work. If you apply on dry skin, they doesn't work. Hope this video has helped you. Thank you.